Local 5 continues to monitor developments in Monday's knife attack on Broadway. Tonight, Rockabilly's, where the bartender was seriously wounded, opened for the first time since the crime. Still no charges filed against the 22-year-old man who police say chased after the bartender with his car before attacking a 70-year-old motorist who was stopped for the train. That motorist died a short time later at the hospital.